We are back with Fox's Four-Legged Friends, and this week we're featuring adoptable pets from Oconee Humane Society. And today we've got Otis. Otis is super playful. In fact, he is a staff favorite in the cat room, a super affectionate. Now, he's about 6 years old, but you would never guess it by the way he acts. Apparently very kitten-like, loves to just jump around and scamper around the cat room and will come up to you and rub up against your legs to get attention. So Otis, he's a lover boy and he needs a great home for the holidays. And I tell you what, there are so many cats in need of a great home, but I think he may be one of the cutest I've seen in a while. 864-882-4719. Especially a cat like that who just thrives on being around humans and other cats. Really, I'm sure we'd just love to get out of the shelter by the time Christmas rolls around. So if you were thinking about adopting, head out to Seneca and meet him.
Well, I'm hoping we can get Otis a home. We've gotten so many cats lately. So it's hard to believe there are so many that, you know, need forever homes.
Yeah.
And we mentioned this last week too, Kendra, how cats are they seem to be a lot easier than dogs. If you are considering getting an animal, I mean, at least the attention, you know, like they like to be by themselves.
You can leave them alone sometimes, or you can cuddle up. So hopefully Otis finds that home for the holidays.
We sure hope so.